What if your best days were already behind you?
What if you literally never got to stop working?
What if every tomorrow were no different, were no better than today?
What if you had to do the same thing that you're doing today every single day for the rest of your life?
What if there was no difference between your everyday life and your dream vacation?
What if designing the lifestyle of your dreams was simply a matter of thinking bigger? What if I could show you an entirely different way of living? And what if I could show it to you right now?
Hey guys, it's Eric Carlson. Welcome back. I hope you're having an awesome day. And I really hope you enjoyed that video that we made for you. So I have a serious question for you. What if your tomorrow was no better or no different than today? Would that be acceptable for you? The life that you're currently living, if that's all you did the rest of your life, would that be acceptable? Or what if your everyday life was more like your dream vacation? And that question leads me to today's first surfer hack that I want to teach you. And that first hack is about having a vision, having a dream, and the importance of having that dream. You see, most people aren't crystal clear about what they want in life. They're not sure where they want to go. Some people say, well, I want more money. Well, that's great, but what do you really, really want in life? And what I'm going to teach you here today is very, very profound, because once you understand where you want to go, where you want to head in life, then it's a lot easier. You can draw a map to get there, if that makes sense to you, right? If you look at a map and you go, I want to go from California to lovely Miami, I know that I can calculate a route to get me there. So by getting crystal clear on your vision, deciding what you want in life, you're gonna be able to create your own roadmap. And let me explain how I do that. You see, I wake up every day, and first, one of the things I do is I write a list of gratitude. But what I get really clear about is, I sit down and I write myself into my experience. I'll give you an example. I'm going to be living in Costa Rica. I'm working on building myself a house there and a life there because I love the people, I love the water. So what I do every single day is I literally write myself being there and experiencing. Here's an example. I write, I wake up in the morning feeling excited and great. I love hearing the monkeys outside of the house. I love being in Costa Rica. I love being able to surf warm water waves. I love, if you notice, I'm speaking from the experience. The opposite way you don't want to do it would be to say, you know, I don't want to live here anymore. I don't want to work this job anymore. I don't. That's not how you create things in life. You create things in life by deciding what you want and then speaking yourself into it. If you look around you, think about it. Everything around you was created by a thought, right? So if everything's created by a thought, all you have to do is get crystal clear on the vision of thought that you want, and then you can create a roadmap, okay? So what I want you to do is I want you to get out a pen and a piece of paper, and I want you to write down things that you want to do in life, okay? Do you want to go to Costa Rica and surf the waves down there? Do you want to travel to Indonesia? Do you want to pack out with your buddies and find secret surf spots around the world that nobody's ever surfed? Whatever it is for you. Do you want to go to Waimea Bay and drop in on that big monster wave? Whatever it is for you, you have to get really, really clear on that. And you have to experience it. When you write it, you have to be writing from a place of, wow, I'm so lucky. It felt so great today. Surf that wave down in Costa Rica. That Pavones wave, it went on for like a mile. So you notice how I feel that, because that's how you create. When you write, you experience it. So what I want you to do is I want you to list out. I want you to write with your vision. It's okay if you're starting off and it's just small, because it can grow and it can expand. But right now, start getting clear. Write these places that you want to go. How much money does it take for that lifestyle? Tell me how much money you need. How much money does it take? And you write and get very clear about your vision, okay? And every single night, you're going to keep that next to your bed. And every night before you go to bed, and every morning you're gonna get up and you're gonna read that, okay? And you're gonna experience it. I don't want you just read and go, hey, I live in Costa Rica, now da da da. I want you to be like, oh, I'm so grateful that I live in Costa Rica. I'm so grateful that I get to surf this wave every single day, because it just lights me up. That's what I want you to come from. Come from passion, come from the heart, come from that space, and I promise you, you're gonna learn to create reality way faster, okay? So that's my first surfer hack. That's getting you one step closer today to the ultimate surfer lifestyle. We have unlimited surf, unlimited travel, because that's what I really want for you. I want you to have the life that you truly want. I'm a surfer, you're a surfer. Let's go surf the world. Have a great day. Stay tuned for lesson 2. It is coming tomorrow. Take care. Later.